Sorry, seriously, can I give you some fucking fruit juice or
I'd
Coke?
I'd love some fucking fruit juice,
Coke, iced tea. So here it's included, the cancer you get, because it's zero, which means instead of sugar you get all those sweeteners. You come in? I hit it, of course, ha 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 ha. It means welcome to welfare, to socialist wealth. Good, honest guy.
Hello.
I hate life. Hi.
You hate life?
I'm running from seven around. It's
Alex.
Hell of a day. Well, hi. It's me. Okay, whatever.
I hope, you know, where I see, it's not that universalism does not mean, oh, we are all together, one big family. I hate this, what I call UNESCO universalism. You know, those disgusting books published decades ago on world culture, and every culture is beautiful in its own way. No, every culture is horrible.
When you're in town here, do you ever get approached by local fans or something like that?
What do you mean by fans? People hate me pretty much here. I'm not kidding.
I notice you've got Joe Stalin on your
This is just so that it, not, I don't mean you personally, idiots, when they enter the flat, ask me why do you have them. It's strictly for this.
It's just to annoy people.
Absolutely just to annoy people.